they have the opportunity of going to the IITs, right. Do they have to pay fee there at IIT and same here as well, because they are going from JKLU to the IITs?
See, as far as the fees is concerned, for the first 2 years when they study with JKLU, they have to pay the fees here. Next 2 years, wherever, in whichever IIT they are studying, they have to pay directly the fees to that particular IIT. They don't pay to us.
Sir, so far, any Telugu students that have joined here and they have been to the IITs?
Oh, there have been many, and already some interviews have been taken from them. Yeah. So these people have joined, they have studied there, they have gone to IITs also, they have returned back, they have also gone to Florida, right? So we have international tie-ups also with the University of Florida, we have a tie-up with St. Cloud's University, and so many. So the students have gone there also. And
for the semester program, semester exchange program,
yes.
Amazing. India lo ne IITs lo ne, Indian institutions lo kaadu, America ledha itara deshallo kuda veellaki tie-ups unnai, akkada kuda meer semester exchange program. భాగంగా వెళ్ళి మీ స్టడీస్ కంప్లీట్ చేసుకోవచ్చు అంట.